No fraco se me perder, tentando entender o que pode ser. Depois de tudo que fiz pra sobreviver, desperto antes do amanhecer. Mas um dia ninguém vai saber, vou pagar pra ver. Meu bolso pesa, eu sei fazer render, sei fazer render. Eles não percebem quanto eu posso caminhar, muito sem se importar. Já fui e nem posso esperar, ei, não consigo parar. Já faz um tempo que eu ando por aqui, tanta gente querendo me ver subir. Vem ver como eu tô bem, aceita que eu tô bem. Que sorte que eu vou lá, tô pronta pra decolar. Tô na subida e ainda vou. Sem medo me adaptei, tudo como imaginei, por onde passei eu sei. Eu tô em outro plano, na visão, poucos entendem qual é a visão. Vejo esses se contradizendo enquanto se perdem pro like, colecionadores e dislikes.
Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. It's the Terriers. Must score! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Now, how about the short corner? Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, a disappointing effort, making the keeper's life a bit too easy. The first 11 for Terriers.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Oh, there it is! And as it stands, they're going up!
Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here?
So the game continues, and the onus is on the Terriers to erase the damage done by that concession. Well, the attack looks promising. Can he play it in? This looks interesting. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Defending by example. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Alan. Lacazette. And he's through here. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, did his job defensively. Running room in the wide position, and the cross has promise, and they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Freddy Ljungberg. Well, nicely cut out. He continues his run. Looking towards the back post. Can they slot it home? Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion and... future.
Well, that should clinch it. What a big goal that is.
So 2-0 now. Eustachio. Effective challenge. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Oh, is it going to be a red card? Well, just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart.
Well, did he stop a goal-scoring opportunity? I'm with the referee. I'm not sure it was clear-cut.
From a long way out, and how close it was.
Well, when you can strike a ball like that, it's always worth a try.
Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. And does well to keep it in play. Plenty of room for the Blades attack. Dangerous ball. Still possibilities. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, he was eager to have a go, but it didn't work out for him.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Oh, good-looking run. Can he get one back? Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. He's going forward well here. This looks more than decent. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Jonathan David. Must be! Can they put it away? Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Freddy Ljungberg. Making progress. Perfect challenge. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Chances on. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. And now, passing it through, Gabriel Jesus. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been clinical. They will certainly be happy going in at half-time.
And the right place to cut out the pass. Excellent ball over the top. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today! Well, the action continues, and the Blades really bossing the proceedings. Really good attacking play. It might be! Crucial intervention just then, amid impending danger. Crisp tackling. And quite simply, wide of the target. The Terriers with it once more. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. The verdict is offside here. Not a good pass. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Gabriel Jesus, normally so productive, but not at all in this game for whatever reason, Stuart.
He just hasn't been able to affect the game so far. He hasn't had...
Into the second half then, and the Blades absolutely spellbinding in the first 45. Well, trying his luck from a long way out, but the keeper saw it all the way. Rhys James. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Surely! And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Gabriel Jesus. And with that, the attack fizzles out. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And that's not going to worry the keeper. Alan could play it in. Defensive excellence there. And he saw the situation developing. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, nothing wrong with the header, but it was always going that little bit off target. Gabriel Jesus. Well, great read there to intercept. And taken away, he won the ball. And keeping it out. Dempsey. Oh, good strike. Well, plenty of power, but just... Too much height on it. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Decent position. Can he finish? Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Reina. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Can he convert? And the keeper throws himself up the ball. Trying to pick out a teammate. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. Losing possession here. Oh, this is looking promising. And he takes it on. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. Who's going to get on the end of it? Able to deal with the threat. Happy to take on the shot. Simple catch, really. It looks promising. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Determined block. Rodri. Now Lacazette. And a tidy tackle. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And he takes it away. Mahrez. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted, and you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Well, possibilities in the centre. Straightforward for the keeper. Eccentric goalkeeping. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it fizzled out. Mahrez. On to Silas. Alan. Has a go. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. And that, a piece of goalkeeping, you're going to see again and again and again. Playing it in. Well, it has come to nothing. Rüdiger. Alphonso Davies. He's taken on his opponent here. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Foiling them effectively.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And players waiting in the centre. He takes aim. Magnificent from Marc-André Ter Stegen. And over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. And the referee blows his final whistle. They've been promoted, and that's official.
Well, it's what they deserve. They've played so well. Credit to the players, the manager and the fans. There's a really great spirit at the club.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, his movement was brilliant today. Whether he was running in behind or dropping into pockets of space, he caused all sorts of problems. What a good hat-trick that was. Well, it's in their hands now. Can they just hold on here?
I'm looking towards the back post. Oh, they've done it! And surely now, promotion in their future!
Well, that should clinch it. What?
Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Well, just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart. Excellent ball over the top.
A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. and a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that.